Hi, I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'm going to talk through how to make your iPhone or iPad not turn off. An easy way to save battery life on your iPhone or iPad is to set the device to auto lock after a short period of time. Additionally, this is also a critical way to keep other people from easily getting access to your content should they get their hands on your device. However, if you're going to be accessing your device frequently over a short period of time and don't want to deal with the hassle of unlocking your device every time you want to access something, you can change the auto lock timer to never lock your device so that if you set it down and don't lock it, the screen will never turn off and the device won't lock. You can change this in your device's settings. And now, the steps to prevent your iPhone or iPad screen from turning off. Step 1. Tap the Settings app on your iPhone or iPad. The settings screen appears. Step 2. Scroll down and select Display and Brightness in the list of options. The Display and Brightness screen opens. Step 3. Tap Auto Lock. The Auto Lock screen displays. Step 4. Tap Never in the list of options. A check mark appears to the right of Never. Your iPhone screen will no longer turn off after it is on unless you press the home button to lock it. Thanks for watching. Click the video link on the right side of the screen to check out another great video. Click the logo on the left side of the screen to subscribe to this channel to see more great videos like this one.